Well, Freddie, what an absolutely fantastic final. Two finals in two rounds. You're certainly enjoying yourself.
Yeah, I'm super happy today to get that win tonight. I mean, it's not often that you win GPs like that. And I kind of struggled a little bit early on, and I was working very hard with my equipment to make it go fast. And in the end, you know, we found a really nice setup, and I got my confidence back. And to make that, to win those last three heats the way I did, and to get that final on the last bend was absolutely amazing.
It must be so amazing to come back and be so strong.
Yeah, it is. You know, I've worked really hard. I had a really tough winter behind me with my injuries, and so happy to be able to be here tonight and to win. It's absolutely awesome.
Well, Patrick, it was almost in the bag for you. He certainly fought you right the way to the end, but still an absolutely amazing night for you.
Yes, I am happy because I'm back to the fighting about the world champion. So, yeah, second Grand Prix, first final today for me. So, I am big happy. And so, big congratulations for Freddy for the attack, the last corner.
Well, Emil, it was certainly a tough battle for you as well, but a really good, solid night all round.
Yes, this is what's it's okay. You know, first of all, I want to say thanks to all fans. You know, thanks to from Russia. You know, because they coming to watching us and really support us. You know, so I'm really happy. You know, to be in podium today, and of course today's meeting was like. Everything is, you know, it's like every hit is so changed, you know, this track or my setups on the bike. So we just, you know, we try to put some things, you know, so to get some good speed, you know. So I'm so happy to be in the podium. So looking forward for the future.
Fantastic. Thank you, Emil. Freddie, final thoughts on the night?
No, we're really happy to be back in the points again. Big points tonight. And you know, I really wanted that win in Warsaw, but I got it today instead. So it's a really good feeling.
Freddie, Patrick, Emil, congratulations.
Thank you.